Good morning! Hey, all my core people! So glad to be with you guys this morning. Sorry I couldn't be with you guys in person, but I recorded this so that you guys could still get a good core workout while I'm gone. I'll miss you, but I will see you soon. Let's go ahead and just get started so we can just jump right into it. Of course, we know the key to this is to take the movements very slow. We want to protect the back at all costs, and we want to use our core, okay? The key is keeping this core, our abs contracted and the core tight, and that will help with any prevent any sort of back injury if you remember to do that. So let's go ahead and get started. We always start warming up our hip flexor, so let's go ahead and get down on that left knee, put the right knee out. Okay, everybody's flexibility is different, so take it where you feel that stretch in that hip flexor, okay? Leave your body straight, and let's take it down and get that stretch for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Slowly take it up, switch legs, get that other leg stretched. Take it where you can. Take it to where you feel the stretch. The body is aligned straight up and down. Take it in that stretch and hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it back up. Let's take it to the floor. Slowly take it down on your butt. Legs are about hip width apart. Feet on the floor, hands on the shins. Let's do some diaphragmatic breathing. We're going to take a deep breath, opening up our abdomen, our chest, to contract our diaphragm. And we're going to blow out really hard, imagining our belly button is going to our back to our spine, okay? We're really taking a deep breath. Deep breath now. And release it. Pulling that belly button to the spine. Let's do another one. Deep breath. And release it. Pulling the belly button to the spine. Let's take it to the floor, take it to the mat. We are going to pull our back flat to the mat. We want to try to pull our back down to where we cannot get our hands underneath our back. Okay, that's what we want to strive for. Really pull it down. If you're feeling a strain on your neck trying to do that, lift the head up slightly and support it, okay? Let's take it up here. Support it. Do not have the chin on the chest. Leave a little gap. Support your head and hold it here for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it down. Pull the back down. Deep breath. Opening up the abdomen and releasing. Pulling the belly button to the spine. Blow it out. One more deep breath. And release. Blowing it out. Pull that belly button back to the spine. Let's come up on our elbows. We're going to first start with our first ab exercise. We're just going to kick the legs out and hold it, okay? Support your back. Put your hands underneath your hips where you're getting some support on your back and you're keeping that core tight. You're pulling that back to the mat, okay? So pull that back to the mat. Your feet come out here and hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it down. And pull that back down to the mat. Deep breath. Opening everything up and releasing. Okay, hopefully this, you're able to see me. I think it's good. Hoping. Let's take it back up, head up, support your head. Hold it up here for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it back down. Pull that back to the mat. Let's come back up for some crisscrosses. Support your back. Put your hands underneath your hips so you can support that back. Feet out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 2. Keep going. 5, 6, 7, 8, 3. 5, 6, 7, 8, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 5. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 6. Keep going. 6, 7, 8, 7. Do what you can. 5, 6, 7. Last one. 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Feet down. Back to the mat. Big breath. Whew. Big breath. And release it. Pulling the belly button to the spine. Big breath. And release. We're going to do those same sets again. Do what you can, okay? If you have to stop and rest, do that and come back when you can, okay? We're supposed to build up to this. This should be challenging, and that should be goals to set to get from the first set all the way to the end, and it shouldn't happen overnight. This should take some time. So let's go ahead and do what we can, again, with just the straight legs out. Feet out here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Feet down, back on the floor, back to the mat, holding it here, holding it here. Hold the head up, hands supporting your head. Hold it up for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Lower it back down. Pull your right knee into your chest. Put your left foot out. Get a good stretch, get that good stretch. Point, flex and point, and flex and point. Switch sides. Flex and point, and flex and point. Let's come back up for the crisscrosses. Stay here and do what you can, okay? Do not allow yourself to push through any discomfort. If there's any discomfort, I want you to stop, okay? Do the reps you can, stop and come back to it at the end and finish with us. Let's start now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2. Keep going. 5, 6, 7, 8. Here's 3. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 4. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do what you can. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 6. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 7. 5, 6, 7, 8. Last one. 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Great job. Come back up. Knees on the shins. Deep breath. Opening everything up. And release it. Pull that belly button to your spine. Pull it in. Another deep breath. And release it. Good job. Blow it out. Take your right hand over to your left knee. Take your left hand behind you. Let's get a good stretch. Just push a little on that knee. Slowly turn and look as far as you can. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Deep breath, slowly switch side. Come over, look to the other side, get the stretch for 4, 3, 2, and 1. Very good, slowly take it back. Let's go to our next exercise. Okay, there's two ways to do this. If you can stay up on your hands, the movement is wide out and come up and pull it in, okay? This is the move. Pull it in. If you're still working on those abs, go to your elbows. Wide, pull it in. Wide, pull it in. Okay? We're here for 3 sets of 8. Get in position now. Take it wide for 1, 2, slow and controlled. 3, 4, keep it going. 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 more sets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last set, control it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2 more, 7 and 8. Take it here. Put the hands on the shins. Deep breath through the abdomen. Opening it up and releasing. Pulling everything in. Good job. 1 more. And release it. Pulling everything in. Really pulling those abs. Whew. All right, let's do another set. Last set, okay? Take it here, okay? Or here. Get in position, wide out, and bring it in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep going. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 2 more sets. 1. Really pull it in here. 2. Pull it in. 3. Watch my form. 4, 5, 6, 7. Last set of 8. 1, 2. Control it. 3. Come back if you have to. 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it to the mat. Take it to the mat. Pulling that back down. Pull that back down. Deep breath. And release it. Good job. Another deep breath. And release it. Pull those knees in. Take the knees slowly to your left, putting the right arm out, and you're slowly going to turn that head to look at that arm, and a deep breath, and blow out. Let's slowly take that over to the other side. Take it up. Take it slowly over to the other side. Take the left arm out, look towards that left arm, fold those knees down, keep that core tight, deep breath, and release it, pulling that belly button to the spine. Let's get back on our back for the next routine, next sequence, lower abdomen work, okay? You're going to be on your mat. Your feet, your knees are bent. Put your heels on the back end of your mat. Your arms are overhead, okay? We're coming up with a straight, our knees are together, and then we're going to open them up and reach for them, okay? This is the leg, okay? I don't want injury, any back discomfort, so we want to keep those knees bent, okay? If you're not having any back discomfort, the straighter your legs are, the more you're working those abs. But don't arch your back, okay? So let's keep it bent. The knees are bent, the arms are overhead. As you bring the knees up, you're gonna open them and reach and come back down. Okay, here it is again. Reach and come back down. Okay, let's get in position. Back is pulled to the mat. Knees are bent, arms are overhead. Take everything up, open it up. One, go back. Two, take it back nice and slow. Three, four, five, keep it going here. Six, seven, eight, keep it going, another set, and two more sets. Two, rest and come back if you have to. Three, four, five, six, here's seven, and eight, keep it going. Last one, one, two, three, four, pull it up, five, open the knees here, six, seven, and eight. Great job. Put the feet to the floor. Pull the knees in. Pull them in. Get a good stretch. Take that left leg out. Right knee in. Hold it here. Rotate the foot. First to the left. Good job. Now reverse it. Reverse it. Get that loosened up. Switch sides. Hold that left knee in. The right leg is extended. Rotate that foot and ankle. Get that foot rotated around. And reverse it. Get that loosened up. Whew, feels good. Okay, we have another set. So let's take our feet to the floor. Take it to the end of your mat. Knees are bent. Hands overhead. Remember, pulling the knees in and then opening them, and we're reaching for our feet. Hands overhead. Feet together. Bring it up and open. One. And take it back. Two. Got it. Three. Take it down. Four. Breathe. Take it slow. Five. Six. Seven. One down. Keep it going. Keep it going. Two. Well, here's two. Sorry. Here's three. Four. Five. Do what you can and come back if you have to. Six. Seven. Pull it in and open for eight. One more set of eight. We're done with these. One. Pull it up. Two. Here's three. Knees together. Together. Open for four. Four left. One. Two. We got this. Three. Keep it going. Last one. Four. Great job. Feet back on the floor. Deep breath, pulling the back to the mat. Big breath. And release it. Big breath. And release it. Pull the head up. Support it with the hands. Space between the chin and the chest. And hold it for one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Take it back down. Pulling that back down. Pull the head up again. Support it and hold it for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Take it back down. I want you to put your feet up, straight. Heels are up. I want to put you to put your left arm right beside you. Your right arm is out for balance. You are going to take your body over onto your arm and try and get that rear end up onto that arm. Okay, so you're taking it over here. Get that body lifted up. We're just getting a stretch. The abs are contracting nice and tight. The feet are not on the floor. Get them as close to the floor as you can so your butt is up. If you can, get yourself on your arm for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take, bend the knees, take it back up. We're gonna switch sides, feet back up. Right arm alongside the body. Left arm is out, perpendicular to the body. Do the same thing. Take it over, try and get that stretch. The abs are contracted. Core is tight. Take those feet down. You should get a nice stretch here in your back on your back and your spinal erector. Sorry. Let's get those stretched out and hold it for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Bend the knees. Take it back up straight. Get our power move. This is going to be work, ab work, arms are out. Okay, this is the movement. We're going to rotate the hips. We're going to take it here and we're going to bring some power and we're going to rotate it over. Okay, I want you to start here with a bend of the knee in the beginning until you can get to this. Okay, if this is something that does not cause any discomfort to your back, that's the full move. Okay, the modification is come here, rotate, take it up. Here, rotate over, take it up. Okay, here, rotate it over, and take it up. Okay, let's get started. We're going to the right, arms are out, both sides, feet are up. Try to bring your legs as close to your body as you can. And let's take it over to the right and bring the power now. Good job. 1. Bring it here for 2. Rotate those hips. 2. Let's do 3. 3. Here's 4. Power it. There you go. Take it up. Bring the power now. 5. Here's 6. Bring the power. 7. Power it through. Bend the knees if you have to. And last one, 8. Good job. Go back on my mat. Okay. Bring the knees in. Knees into the chest. Deep breath through the nose. And release it. Pulling those abs in. Belly button to the spine. Let's take that left leg straight out. Hold that knee in. Bring that left leg, that right leg, all the way up. Try to get a good stretch in here for 4, 3, 2, 1. Bend the knee and switch sides. Extend that right. Bring the left up. Hold it where you can. Just take it where you can for 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's take it. Now we're going to the left. Same thing. Feet are straight up. Bring it where you can, okay? If you have to bend those knees right here, do that. I don't want this back coming up, okay? Let's take it over. Power it and rotate. 1. Here's 2. Rotate now. Here's 3. Rotate. Good job. Let's do 4. Rotate it. 5. Power. Here's 6, 2 more, 7, and last one, 8. Good job. Take it down. Oof, keep sliding today. Let's take it, lift our head up, support the head and hold it here for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it back down, pull the knees in, hold it here. Take the left foot over the right thigh. Left hand is on that knee. The right hand is behind the knee. You're gonna pull the right in while pushing the left out. Let's get a good stretch. Ooh, you should feel that. Pull that right side in while pushing the left. Let's just firmly place your palm on that left knee and move while pulling and pushing. I want you to take it over to the right. Now slowly take it over to the left, staying with that push and pull, and just bring it back to neutral. Slowly switch sides. The right foot comes over that left knee, left hand behind that left knee, right palm on that right knee, and you're gonna pull the left and push the right and really feel that. You should feel that in the glutes. You should feel that in that hamstring a little bit. Let's take it over to the left while pushing and pulling. Take it over slowly to the right, doing the same thing, really feeling that. Take it back to neutral. Good job. Pull that back down and breathe. And release it. Reverse crunches down. Same thing, we have a bent knee on our heel. And we're just gonna put both hands to the side to help push us up. And we're gonna take it up and lift our butt. Okay, we're gonna lift the butt. That's the move. Okay, you can use your hands to get a little more height. And here we go, get in position. Here we go, 1. Lift it up, 2, 3. Keep a bent knee, 4, 5, 6. Here's 7, keep it going. 8, 2 more sets, 1. If you have to rest, come back when you can. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Last set of 8, make it count, 1. Come up for 2. Here's 3, 4, 4 more left, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Good job. Take the knees in, take them over to the left slowly with the right arm going out. Look to that right. Keep the abs contracted and breathe. And release it. Slowly switch sides. Slow and controlled. That's how we avoid injuries. Abs contracted. Look to the left. Arm out. Deep breath. And release it. Good job. Bring your knees in. Roll yourself up. Okay. Final ab. I'm gonna face this way for that. Well, I'll show you first. Russian twist. Emphasis on the twist. Okay. So to get that twist, we are punching back, okay? 2 positions, the full position. Feet are up, okay? While we're punching back. Modification, start off here, okay?
lean back a little, and as far as you can lean back so you can really get those abs working, and we're gonna punch back, okay? Get in your position, either here, or if you're able to keep the feet off the ground, we're gonna lift them now. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here's 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Feet on the ground. Hands on shins. Deep breath through the nose and release it. One more. And release it. Good job. Let's do another set. Get in your position, either back or up. Here we go. Take it for the second set. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Here's 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last one. 2, 3, turn it. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Good job. Hands on the shins. Deep breath. And release it. Let's take our right hand over the left knee, left arm back. Slowly get that stretch. Hold it here. Deep breath. And release it. Slowly take it to the other side. Hold that knee. And get that stretch. Take it back where you can. The core is tight. Deep breath and release it, pulling that belly button to the spine. Last set, let's get in position, either here or here. Get your position now, and last set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Keep going. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Good job. Take it down. Bring it down to the mat. Pull your back down. Pull the right knee in. Extend the left leg. Hold it here, point and flex, point and flex. One more time, switch sides, pull that knee in, and point and flex, and point and flex. Pull both knees back in, hold it here, deep breath through the abdomen, and release it. Good job. Let's take it to bridges. Okay, we're gonna hold the bridge. Let's get up in the bridge. Push yourself up. Glutes are tight. You're pushing from that heel. Pushing from the heel and the glutes are tight. Let's just hold it up here for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it down, go up on the toes, push back up into your bridge and hold it for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it down, flat foot again, pushing from the heel, go back up in your bridge and hold it. Really push here, those glutes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. seven and eight. Take it back down, get back up on the toes. Let's get some calf work in here and push it back up and hold it for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Last set, take it down, push back up from the heels, push it back up and hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it down. Last one on the toes. Push it up. Really get some lift. Work those glutes. Get that pelvic floor going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Whew. Take it down. Whew. Knees to chest. Pull it in. Hold it here. Take that left leg out. Take the right. Stretch it out. Hold that stretch for 1, 2, 3, and 4. Switch sides. Pull that knee in. Now pull it straight up. Get that stretch. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Great job. Let's get back into the bridge. I want you to take your right leg over to the center to help support you because we're going to be lifting the opposite side. So get back in your bridge with the right leg a little bit closer to center. Stay in position and we're going to lift the left leg, not out here, level with the opposite leg. Okay? Get ready to put up now. Hold it out for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it down, go up on the toes, and kick it out again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it down, push up from the heel, back in the bridge, take that leg out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it down, back on the toe, back in that bridge. 4. Leg out for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. One more set. Up. Leg out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it down. Last one. Back in the bridge. On the toe. Leg out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it down. Knees to chest. Hold it here. Take it over to the right. Nice and slow. Look over to the left. Core is tight. Back to center. Switch sides. Take it over. Look to your right. Good job. Let's do the next side. We still have one side. Back in the bridge. Take your left leg a little bit more to center. Back up in your bridge. You're going to kick that right leg out now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it down. Up on the toes. Put that leg out now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Keep that leg even with the other leg. Back up. Pushing from the heel. Leg out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Come back down. Up on the toe. Right leg out now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it down. Last set. Push up. Push up. Put that leg out now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it down. Last one on the toe. Get up. Push it. Kick it out now and hold it for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, seven, and eight. Great job. Take it down. Put the feet together. Let those knees drop. Just let those knees drop. Hold it here. Deep breath. And release it. Blow it out. Another deep breath. And release it. Just letting those knees drop. One more. And blow it out. We're going to get back into our bridge and do bridge walks. Okay. Your arms are out to your side, bent. You're up in your bridge. Okay. And you're taking your opposite knee to elbow. Okay. Here's the move. Knee to elbow. Okay. There's only three sets of eight, but that's it. We're not doing another set after those three sets. Get in your bridge. Arms are at both sides. Bent. Elbow to knee. Now, one. Good job. Two. Three. Elbow to knee. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Another set. One. Two. Take it slow and breathe. Three. Four. Five, six, seven, eight. Last set of eight. One. Stay in your bridge. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Last one, eight. Good job. Drop it down. Feet together. Just let those knees fall open. Hold it here. Deep breath. And release it. Another deep breath. And release it. Let's get back up in our bridge. But we're pushing from our heels. Keep your toes up. So really just push from the heels. Watch my form. We're just going to push it up. And take it down. And really push when you come up. Give it a little extra oomph. Here's two. Pushing from the heels. Three. There you go. Push it. Four. From the heels. Five. Really working it. Six. Seven. And eight. Now, pulse it. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. And go back down. And one. And here's two. Keep going. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. And eight. Pulse it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Last set. Really push it on the top. Here's two. Push it. When you come up, push it. Take it for four, five, keep it going. Six, push it up. Seven. Last one, and we're going to pulse it. Keep it here for pulses. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Take it down. Nice job. Pull the knees in. Both legs up. Nice and slow. Flex the feet. Point the feet. Flex the foot. Point the foot. Let's open the legs. Just get a good stretch here. Hold it here. Pull the head up and hold it for one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Good job. Put the feet back down. Come back around. Turn over. Let's go on your stomach.
Let's get a nice Superman. So the feet and arms are going to come up at the same time. We're going to hold it for 8. Arms out, feet out, toes pointed, and lift it up for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it down and rest and breathe. Deep breath. Okay, let's take it up for a second one. Here we go. Pull it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And take it down. Whew, good job. Let's get up on our hands and knees. Slowly take it up. Let's slowly get in position for bird dogs. We're going to start with the left leg out, right arm out, okay? And we're just going to hold it here for 8 right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take the knee to the elbow for 1, 2. Really control it. 3, 4. Keep going. 5, 6, 7, and 8. And hold it out for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Let's do it again. Knee to elbow. 1. Bring it in. 2, 3. This is 4, 5. Loosen it. 6, 7. Last one. 8. Hold it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Last set. Knee to elbow. 1, 2. Take it slow. 3, 4. Find a focal point. 5, 6, 7. Last one. 8. And hold it here for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it down. Whew. Going to the child's pose. Hold it here. Stretch your fingers out. Try and reach. Hold it here. Walk over to your right. Walk it over till you get that stretch in that lat. Feel that stretch and hold it for 1, 2, 3, and 4. Take it over to the other side. Walk it over to the left. Get that stretch. Feel that stretch and hold it for 1, 2, 3, and 4. Let's take it back to center. Let me see if I can get this music going. What happened to our music? There we go. Let's do the other leg. Right leg is going to be out. Left arm. Okay? Hold it here. Left arm is out for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Bring it in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Find your focal point. 5, 6. Keep going. 7, and 8. And hold it for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Second step. Knee to elbow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And hold it here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, six, seven, and eight. Last set. One, two, control it. Three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Then hold it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Take it down to the stretch. Hold here. Walk it over to the left. Get that stretch. Hold it here. Four, three, two, one. Walk it back to the right. Feel that stretch. Hold it there. For one, two, three, and four. Let's take it back. Our hands and knees. Squat today. Okay. Do some planks. So, if you can get in a plank position, butt is down. One line. If you cannot, hold for planks. I want you to do them on the knees, okay? Elbows and knees. Okay, we're gonna stay here for eight. Then we're gonna push up and do shoulder taps. Okay? Four sets. So get in your position. You can get on, do a full plank, get in position now. Otherwise, get on the knees and hold it for one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Come up, hold, touch the shoulders. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Take it back down to plank, then hold it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Take it back up. Shoulder touches. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Take it back down for planks. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Take it back up for shoulder touches. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Whew, last set. Back down for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Come up, last set. Touch it. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. And just hold it here for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Take it down on your knees. Bring it back in the child's pose. Hold it here. Take it back up. Round the back. Nice and slow. Round the back. Really round it. Slowly take it into the seat. Arching that back and lifting that head. Slowly hold it. Pull that stretch. Slowly take it back to neutral. Take it back to a neutral spine. Take it right here. Okay. We're going to do a fire hydrant and then a pull to a kickback. So we're lifting our leg and we're pulling our knee to our ear. So I'm going to say knee to ear and then we're kicking it back. Okay? Get the leg up for the fire hydrant. Pull it knee to ear and kick it back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, here's eight, eight. Now pull up here for pulses. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Kick it back out for another set. Knee to ear, two, three, kick it back, four, five, six, here's seven, one more, eight, bring it in for pulses for one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, kick it back out for the last set, two, three, four, five, six, slow and controlled, seven, and eight, the core is tight, pulse it for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Ooh, bring it down, take it over, take it down for the stretch, hold it here. Walk it over to the left and stretch it. Walk it over to the right and stretch it. Okay, let's do the other side. Sweating today. I don't know why. That's why I have my AC bent. Alright. Get in the fire hydrant. Leg up. Pull it knee to ear. One. Two. Kick it back. Three. Four. Keep it going. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Bring it in for eight pulses. One. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Kick it back for one, two, three, four, five, six, two more. All right, bring it in for pulses. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven and eight. Last set. One. Control it. Two. Three. Knee to ear. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Last one. Eight. Let's pulse it for eight. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Woo! Bring it down. Bring it down. Hold that stretch. Let's take it on our mat, on our side. Okay. On the elbow, knees are down, feet are up. This is the move. The modification is keeping the bottom leg down. Okay? You keep it on the mat. If you can keep it up, get on your elbow, get a little bit more of a lift, do it that way. Okay, let's get in position. Feet up, knees down, and lift it up. One, two, three, four. Lift it, lift, five. Really pull it. Six, seven, eight. Now pulse it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Second set. Pull it up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. And pulse it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Last set. One, two, three,
4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and pulse it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Whew, stretch those legs out. Come back on your stomach. Whew. Let's do another Superman. Feet up, arms up. Right now, to count of 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And rest it. Deep breath. Release it. Come back up for another set of 8. Now, hold it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it down. Deep breath. And release it. Let's go to the other side. Alright. Same thing on the elbow. Feet are up, knees are down. Or keep the bottom leg down. Okay? Just open it up. You can hold them up here, hold it here. 1, 2. 3, lift it, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, hold it for pulses, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, another set, second set, really pull it up, 2, 3, pull it up, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and hold it for pulses, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, last set, pull it up, mark it, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, hold it for pulses, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Great job. Stretch it out. Whew. All right. We're going to get back on the other side for some side plank holds. We're just going to hold the plank, the side plank. That's it. No dips, just a hold. Whew. Get on your other side. So we just work that. Get on the elbow, pull yourself up to a side plank. Knees are slightly bent. Push yourself up to a side plank position. Pull that other arm up for balance and hold it for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Bring it down. Do what you can. Just do what you can. Okay, try to work up to the whole series of 4. Get back on the other side, on the elbow. Push yourself into the plank. Just hold where you can. Come back if you have to. Get in the plank. Get in my plank. Side plank. Hold it up here for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 4. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it down. Woo! Good job. Let's come back to the center. Let's do some stretches. Let's have our legs straight out in front. Knees slightly bent. Okay, we're gonna do some stretching. We're gonna pull our chest to the floor, not our head. Pull our chest to our knees here
The knees are slightly bent, the core is tight. Pulling it down, take it where you can. Try and straighten those knees if you can. Just take it where you can and just hold it here for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Slowly walk it back. Walking it back slowly. Let's open it up. Let's get a good stretch. Take it where you can. We're going to take it in front. Same thing. The chest is going towards the floor. Take it where you can. Reach it out. Reach it out. Reach it out. Take it where you can. Hold that stretch here for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Slowly walk it back. Contract those abs. Slowly walk it back. We're going to take it over to the right. Go where you can. Opening up to the heavens. Open up. Reach it over. Arm overhead. Hold that stretch. Take it down a little bit deeper and hold it for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Slowly walk it back. Walk it back up. Breathe. And release it. Let's take it over to the left. Take it over to the left. Same thing. Arm overhead. Open up the body to the ceiling. And hold it here for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Walk it up slowly. Walk it up slowly. We're going to do another set of these. One more series. Try to go a little bit deeper than the first time. Feet out in front. Knees slightly bent. Chest to the floor. Take it a little deeper. Try to get a little farther than the first time. Straighten the knees if you can. And hold it for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Slowly walk it back up. Nice and slow. Let's open it back up. Get a good stretch. Let's take it to the center. Chest to the floor. Pull it down where you can. Nice and slow. Control it down. Take it a little farther than the first time. Just a little bit more and hold it for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Slowly walk it up. Keeping your core tight while you're doing this. Take it over to the right. Same thing. Arm overhead. Turn your body to the sky. And go down a little farther this time. Just a little more of a reach for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Walk it up. Nice and slow. Let's take it to the left, which is the right for you guys, I'm sure. But take it over, open the body, take it a little farther, and hold it for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Slowly walk it up the leg, walk it up the leg. Let's put our feet together. Let's let our knees fall where they can. Hold the toes with the hands and push the knees down. Really working in here, getting that groin loosened up. We really worked today. Woo! All right. Take that left hand. Put it behind your back as high as you can on the left side of that spine. Let's go down every level in a circular motion and really massage. Go round and round all the way down that spine. Really getting in there, loosening up all those spinal erectors that we just worked with all the bird dog. Whew. We worked it. Keep going down that spine, left side. When you get to the lower back, you're going to pull and just hold. You're going to pinch. Pull across that back real hard. Get in there really good. You got to put your hands directly to your skin to get that. Put your fingers right to your back. Move your shirt out of the way. Pull it, pull it, and hold. Squeeze and hold for 1, 2, 3. Let's do another one. Take it from the center. Pull it along. Pull it out, pull it out, pull it out. And just hold. 1, 2, 3. Switch hands. Left hand on the toes. Right hand is back. Take it as high as you can along that mat, and in a circular motion, just rotate and massage down those levels of the right side of that spine. Oof. Really get in there. Feel it. Just get, loosen that up. Oof. Working hard. When you get to the lower back, lift your shirt out of the way, pull along your back out, pull it and hold. 1, 2, 3. Let's do one more. One more. Go back to center. Pull along that back, pull it, pull it. Just push and then squeeze and hold. 1, 2, 3. Deep breath. And release. We are done for the day. Take it slow. Get up nice and slowly. Support your back. Come up, pulling it back under. Whew. Thank you guys so much. I hope this works for you.